Good morning, everyone.
For those who didn't watch the previous video, we are at our Airbnb.
Let's go to have breakfast. Wow.
One of my favorite additions for a house is a conservatory like this one. It gets a lot of sun. Look at this view. Wow. It is very cozy and comfortable here. As you can see, they have a huge yard. There is even a fountain.
Oh, they are not so small. They are so beautiful colors. Wow. They have their own birds place. Mm.
So guys, it's 9 o'clock, 9:30 in the morning, and we just left our Airbnb. The host was so nice. This is the list that she gave us. Best places to visit in Cork, and there is another place 10 minutes from Cork, which is called Kinsale. So we are going to Kinsale first, and then we'll go to Cork city center. We practically took few photos and did a 15 minutes walk around the fortress. It's called Charles Fort. You can also go inside. It's like a small town, but it was closed. They were opening in half an hour, but we were in a hurry to Cork. We would definitely come again and spend more time here. So let me tell you how we choose Airbnb. First of all, 99% of the time we would choose a Superhost. Superhost is the host that have very high reviews, like 4.7 and more, I think, like around 5 stars, because it's most likely to be better. Another condition is to have more reviews, because you can have a Superhost with 3 reviews, and you can have a Superhost with 60 reviews, for example. So we would prefer with more reviews, and I would always read the reviews, of course. Another thing as well, we would usually choose a host that gives breakfast, because it's saving our time. So we have our coffee and breakfast very quickly in the morning, and we go to our adventure. So these are the three points that we usually make sure are on the list when we are choosing a host on Airbnb. Guys, I guess we couldn't find better parking than this. So one of the biggest attractions here in Cork is the St. Finbarr's Cathedral. We just arrived here. It's absolutely majestic. This cathedral was completed 1879 and is a Gothic style. Let's go inside. Dos is taking selfies, which is very unusual for him, and probably he'll never post them anywhere. It's an Anglic-Irish church. This is how the back of the church looks like. They also have a maze. It turned out it is a mini garden maze. Don't get lost. So we are not going to go inside, because we don't have enough time to do all the places on our list. We are going back to the car, and we will see each other in Cork city center. So guys, we are in Cork, the second largest city in Ireland. The population here is around 210,000 people. Our first point is the English Market. Let's go. Closed Sundays and bank holidays. Let's do a little zoom in. Next stop is the Butter Exchange Market. Hopefully it's open. It could be closed as well. We absolutely love the city center. Let me know in the comments what is your opinion. We are here for the first time, but we'll come again for sure. The Butter Exchange Market is beside this building, which is called Cork Shandon Bells, which was also on the list from the Airbnb host, but unfortunately we had to leave it for another time.
We've traded butter across the world. In the 19th century, the city of Cork had the largest butter market in the world. Currently, the world's appetite for butter is growing, and the future looks bright. But things weren't always good for dairy farmers.
That was a tactic, huh?
Yeah, but this is hard.
And how many hours you had to do this to get butter out?
It's written by maybe 2 hours. We can ask this guy, you know.
It turned out that the market actually is a history museum of the production and distribution of the butter here, and it was built on the same place where the market was.
To Brazil.
This is keg of bog butter, 1,000 years after Christ.
So on this butter you have 1,000 years bacteria sold, you know. This like honey can stay for long, you know, for ages.
Wow.
Don't get bad.
Wow. Butter making. Imagine what kind of hard job was this.
Okay, so next stop is the Cork City Jail. Of course, it's not jail anymore, it's a museum. We are here in front.